that one too. Don't tell me I'm gonna try to get them up on. Will we get that box?
In just a few weeks, this beaver pond will freeze solid. The devoted parents who live here must be ready. Lives depend on it. Inside the beaver's lodge are four young kits. Each one eats its weight. Every week. So mom and dad must stockpile 6 months of sticks, or their children will starve. No time to lose.
Get that motherfucker now.
Alright, get up, get the fucking. It's nerds.
To keep out the draft, he seals any holes with mud. No self-respecting beaver dad has a leaky roof. Mud, moss, and sticks. Insulation. A well-made lodge can be 100 degrees warmer inside. And it's ready.
Jingwan looking ass. Stay down, boy. I'm not throwing yet. How much armor do these guys have? See you, nerds. Back the fuck up. Back the hell up. Where the fuck are they? They can start murdering them. They want their fucking guns.
One got rear-ended in the air.
You want one of them, baby?
Huh?
The youth's powerful scent draws a crowd. Transfixes
him. I think we'll put Valentine in with him.
We're gonna bring him in and put him in with her.
Call it obsession.
Mm-hmm.
We can't get him out there. We're gonna get him out there. We can get him out.
Huh?
Testosterone peaks.
They will make good babies,
so
you know that.
Is the aggression. The champ must constantly show who's in charge. Intimidation is key. Smaller rams know when to walk away. Champ's trials have just begun.
What the hell don't kick him in the nuts?
This huge young brawler wants a shot at the title. He won't leave without a fight. Main event. Challenger versus champion. Winner takes all. The reigning ram and his heavyweight challenger size each other up. The youths await their champion. A massive tendon keeps their head on their shoulders. Two layers of skull bone absorb each collision.
That's why they always have one male in the group. Those horns get locked. They'll keep fighting until it's over.
Also a weather expressway.
all six boxes flat. Pounds.
He doesn't break the snow surface.
And it's smaller.
I'll leave it. I'll be back.